Alright, today we're at McAllister Park. I'm gonna do Salado Creek from here to Hardberger Park. McAllister is definitely like one of San Antonio's best parks. This place is like an urban forest, man. So many trees, so many deer. Beautiful. I think I'll go to the land bridge and then that'll be it. So for those of you that don't know about the land bridge, basically this is a natural park. There's a west side and an east side, and there's Wurzbach Parkway, which is kind of like a freeway, but it's really a road. But there's a bridge that connects both sides of the park, and it's a land bridge. It's not a regular bridge. There's lots of deer around here and animals, so they made the land bridge so one, you could walk across the park without feeling like you left the park, but two, so that wildlife can cross the bridge in a natural manner instead of having to cross the highway. Yeah, it doesn't look like a bridge, but that's a bridge right there. Looks like a hill. Now this is over Wurzbach Parkway.